And finally, science. In partnership with Olay, we're continuing to bring attention to the gender gap in STEM fields. Presenting today's science category is Procter & Gamble's molecular biologist, Dr. Markaisa Black.
Science for 200.
Here's Dr. Black.
Diabetes was the death sentence until Frederick Banting discovered how to extract and use this hormone to treat the disease.
Alejandra.
What is insulin?
Yes.
Science for 4, please.
Here's your clue.
To provide immunity from smallpox, in 1796, British physician Edward Jenner used cowpox to make the first of these, which is why the word comes from the Latin for cow.
Alejandra.
What is vaccine?
That's right.
Science for 6.
Take a look.
In 1996, a team at Roslin Institute in Scotland used a technique known as somatic cell nuclear transfer to produce the first clone of an adult mammal, a thin Dorset sheep named this.
Lance.
Who is Dolly?
That's right.
Science for 8, please.
Back to Markaisa Black.
This property of elements, like uranium and thorium, was discovered in part by Marie Curie, who actually coined the word for it.
John.
What is radioactivity?
That's right.
Science for 1,000.
Here's the final clue.
In 2020, for the first time ever, the Nobel Prize in Chemistry was won by two women, Jennifer Doudna and Emmanuel Charpentier, for their work on the revolutionary gene editing tool known by this acronym.
Lance.
What is CRISPR?
That's correct. That takes you to $4,000. You're in the lead.